is Spider-Man? He's a criminal, that's who he is. A vigilante, a public menace. What's he doing on my front page?
Mr. Jameson, your wife is on line one. She needs to know if you...
Mr. Jameson, this is a page six problem.
We have a page one problem. Shut up.
She just needs to know if you want the chintz or the chenille in the dining room.
Whichever one's cheaper. Sold out?
Every copy.
Tomorrow morning, Spider-Man, page one, with a decent picture this time. Move Conway to page seven.
There's a problem with page seven.
I make it page eight and give him 10% off. Okay. I make it 5%.
That can't be done.
Get out of here!
Mr. Jameson, Spider-Man...
Hoffman!
Yeah?
You don't trust anybody. That's your problem.
I trust my barber. If we can get a picture of Julia Roberts in a thong, we can certainly get a picture of this weirdo. Put an ad on the front page. Cash money for a picture of Spider-Man. He doesn't want to be famous. And I'll make him infamous. Parker, hello. You're fired.
Why?
Dogs catching frisbees? Pigeons in the park? A couple of geezers playing chess?
Boss.
Not now. Still not now. I pay you because for some reason that psycho Spider-Man will pose for you.
Spider-Man won't let me take any more pictures. You've turned the whole city against him.
A fact I'm very proud of. You're fired.
Right, you're unfired. I need you. Come here. What do you know about high society?
Don't answer that. My society photographer got hit in the head by a polo ball. You're all I got. Big party for an American hero. My son, the astronaut.
Boss, your wife's on the line. She says she lost a checkbook.
Thanks for the good news. Miss Brandt?
Yes?
Get me a violin. All right, run a picture of a rancid chicken. Here's a headline. Food poisoning scare, sweep city.
Some food got poisoned?
I'm a little nauseous, yeah. Crazy scientist turns himself into some kind of a monster. Four mechanical arms welded right onto his body. Guy named Otto Octavius winds up with eight limbs. What are the odds? Hoffman!
Yeah?
What are we gonna call this guy?
Dr. Octopus.
That's crap.
Science Squid?
Crap.
Doctor Strange.
That's pretty good. But it's taken. Wait, I got it. Dr. Octopus.
I like it.
Of course you do. Dr. Octopus. New villain in town. Doc Ock.
Genius.
What are you looking for, a raise? Get out.
But could you pay me in advance?
You serious? Pay for what? Standing there? The planetarium tomorrow night, 8 o'clock. There's the door. What?
Your blood pressure, Mr. Jameson. Your wife told me to tell you to watch the anger.
You tell my wife!
Thank you.
Time to take your pill. Not that one. Not that one. Drink plenty of water.
Thank you.
He must have given up. Thrown in the towel. Abandoned his sad little masquerade. I finally got to him. The power of the press triumphs.
Yeah. Now, look, I think I deserve a little something for this.
Give you $50.
I could get more than that on eBay.
All right, 100. Miss Brandt, give this man his money and throw in a bar of soap. Flowers? How much? You spend any more on this thing, you can pick the daisies off my grave. Get plastic. Dumbest idea you've ever had. You have had some doozy.
Blood pressure.
You want a staff job and you want a staff job. Anybody care about what I want?
I do.
Shut up. Get out. I want the public to see Spider-Man for the two-bit criminal he really is. He's a fake. He's full of stick-em. Catch him in the act. Spider-Man with his hand in a cookie jar. Whoever brings me that photo gets a job. What are you waiting for? Chinese New Year? Go.
I'm on it, boss.
I drove Spider-Man away.
He was the only one who could have stopped Octavius.
Yes. Spider-Man was a hero. I just couldn't see it. He was a thief! A criminal! He stole my suit! He's a menace to the entire city! I want that wall-crawling arachnid prosecuted! I want him strung up by his web! I want Spider-Man!